Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin are reportedly set to tie the knot after the pop star proposed to his model girlfriend during a sun-soaked holiday. The stunning model has now been seen sporting a massive engagement ring as she was pictured for the first time since the proposal. One fan took to Twitter to share a snap of the sorry singer, 24, and blonde beauty, 21, as they relaxed in the Bahamas, with Hailey sporting a gigantic ring on her wedding finger. "That diamond is so big it needs two bands for support. Go big or go home, am I right?" at Justin Bieber pic.twitter.com/. JNL3CMJDS2-Francesca, at Barstool Friend, July 8, 2018. "Well, my friend just met Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin in the Bahamas and she is wearing a ring," they tweeted alongside the image. The eye-catching bling appears to be a pear-shaped ring with a double band, as Hailey flaunted the accessory while sipping on a drink alongside her beau. According to TMZ, baby singer Justin popped the question to jaw-dropping model Hailey on Saturday night, in front of a room full of people. Two eyewitnesses told the site that the engagement happened in a Bahamas resort restaurant, where visitors were told to put their phones away as something special was about to happen. The happy couple have been inseparable after they rekindled their romance just 1 month ago, after previously dating years before. Justin's father, Jeremy Bieber, added even more fuel to the fire as he tweeted, "At Justin Bieber proud is an understatement. Excited for the next chapter." Hailey's famous father Stephen Baldwin also appeared to confirm the news in a now-deleted Twitter post, thanking God and saying the best is yet to come. Justin was only recently in a relationship with Selena Gomez following her split from the WEEKND, but the former childhood sweetheart soon called it quits on their romance just weeks later. Justin has also dated the likes of Sophia Richie, Barbara Palvin, Jade Pierce and Kendall Jenner.